know when I come back, you know what I look like. Everything lit, all the girls in free. Everybody inside sipping on
the... Hey guys, we're back with another video. And today we are playing Minecraft. So yeah, let's get into it. And we're going to be on a city road, which is not a city. We're going to start building a hotel. There's going to be a couple parts in this. It depends on how long it is. It depends on how long it takes. So, yeah. And I might not be talking a bit like last video. I might not talking a bit like I said last video. So, yeah. And this is Minecraft, if you guys didn't know, but everyone knows it, so yeah. And this is gonna start to be serious. I'm gonna kill a sheep. Yeah. I got sword items. I didn't know this world, I got a sword. But today, we're gonna start making this city. We're building a diamond hotel, I think. Yeah, we're gonna build a diamond hotel. We're going to get the stuff ready if we find it. And guys, you might want to watch this video. I might give someone a shadow that we end. I'm gonna give out some shadow at the end. So yeah. So we're gonna give out shadows after this. We're starting to build it now, so yeah. This might be a long video. I'm only gonna start the outside of this video. I'm only gonna do the outside, but the outside is gonna take quite a bit. I'm building it quite big, so yeah. Sometimes I just don't know what to say, so yeah. So I'm not gonna say a lot of stuff like I already said
now. Because this song's about to be fire.
And I might see.
We got
and guys, go subscribe to my Blackhawk Gaming. There's not any videos on it, but I do gaming on here sometimes. When I get my PS4, I'm gonna start uploading to that channel. So yeah. And sorry if you hear some background noise, because that's my sister in her room. So, and my mom. So yeah, we're just editing this video, and yeah. We're not editing it, but we're doing it. So yeah, we're going to try and find where we put the doors now. This is going to be the front right here. No, that's not middle. We gotta fix that, because that's not middle. Dang it. We're gonna go around and break those blocks. Sorry for them back. For that background noise if you didn't hear it. Might put in a beat and music so you won't be able to hear that background noise. So yeah. And guys, if you have book orders in your school, this is just something random I said, but if you have book orders in your school, you should get this Conor McDavid book. It's a good book. I'm on page 13 in it. Because I only started reading it today. But yeah, you should just go try and get it in a book order. I just said something random, but yeah. We're going to find some doors now. Okay, what door should we get? Yeah, we're gonna try this door. We're gonna see what door looks best. These doors don't look that good. Yeah, those doors didn't look too good, so yeah. I'm gonna try different doors now. I'm gonna try the silver doors or them, those metal doors down there. I'm gonna try those, see if those are any better. But then I gotta search up buttons after, because I gotta try and find buttons for these doors. Yeah, I gotta find buttons for these doors. Sorry, I'm not doing that much progress. I'm just not that good at Minecraft. I'm not like a fast builder, a Dantium or them. Not like them. So yeah. We're searching for, we're trying to find buttons. Okay, we're gonna let's search now if we can't find buttons in here. Can't find buttons in here, we'll just search. Cause I don't know where the buttons are. Yeah, we're just gonna search it. B. We're gonna use a wood button. Just testing it out, cause it doesn't. If it doesn't open two doors, I'm gonna have to make another one. Yeah. So there we go. We got them down. Now we're gonna start building some more. Trying to find the windows now. We're trying to find the good windows, but if there's not any, we'll just use different windows. So no other windows, as you guys can see, so I'm just gonna go down a bit further. Nope, no more windows, so I guess we're gonna have to go with those windows. And in the next episode, we're gonna be like building interior, like we're gonna build some water slides, a pool, and some like rooms. So yeah. And we add some extra music on this so you can't like hear the background. You can't hear the background. So yeah. You might not hear my voice because of the music. Just saying. And yeah, we're gonna have to keep doing this and over, just building up and down and around and around. We're gonna build it now, and when we're done building the outer, we're gonna end the video. So yeah, we're gonna start building these sides. We're gonna build this side pretty long. And we have a gaming room in this too. So yeah. So get ready for the next video. My next video might be just an outside vlog if it's not raining. So yeah.
I'm trying to get in the most outside video we can. And maybe in the winter you might see some wedding videos and not outside.
My teen crush is at school. My teen crush just made me act like a crush. Crushing on you. okay.
My awkward nightmare's becoming a reality. I'm crushing on him, but he ain't crushing on me. My awkward nightmare's become a reality. I'm crushing on him, but he ain't crushing on me. My awkward nightmare became a reality. I'm crushing on him, but he ain't crushing on me. My awkward nightmares are a reality.
At the end of the video, while I'm building, I'm gonna do the shoutouts.
I'm sorry.
Because I don't want to do the shoutouts if you guys haven't been on the screen.
Oh. She's on the toilet.
My teen crush is at school. My teen crush is at school. My teen crush just made me act like a fool. My teen crush is at school. My teen crush is at school. My teen crush just made me act like a fool. My teen crush is at school. My teen crush is at school. My teen crush just made me act like a fool.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They
just should, because it's a really good sport, and yeah. And especially some videos aren't like hockey.
You're moments away from an affair that everybody is predicting to be the most unwatchable,
sometimes there's
not
enough good weather to do hockey.
No, they don't. It doesn't look good. Yeah. They haven't had a good season. Game's been locked a record 955 times this season. Despite undergoing 12 consecutive surgeries on her glands, Jenna cannot stop swimming.
Yeah.
This sounds like way too much information.
Christina's
been more shocked
than
she's taken.
Dexter
just doesn't play understand how to score. Backpack Kid was voted least valuable player
three
years
in a row.
And then there's Kobe Perry.
Shout out to Matt Hockey. Shout out to Joel Keefeball.
I don't know, Bill.
Shout out to Sydney Pittman Hockey 17 or Sydney Pittman 17 or whatever she was. Shout out to Chicago Bros Vlog, which is my own channel. Not this channel, but this is League Hockey, but yeah. And you guys already know that, but yeah. One last layer, we better hurry up with these shout outs. I'm only gonna give out shout outs to people that have lower subscribers than me. Graham Hockey. Shout out to him. Yeah. Another shout out to Logan Kelly Vlogs. Which his dad owns Kelly Ford and the Kelly Ford. He owns two Kelly Fords and he owns a Kelly Corner. Yeah. Okay, we gotta start on this quick. So, yeah, we're soon gonna end this shout out to those people. I'll be giving more shout outs to more people, so, bye!